de nuevo.
Paz empieza conmigo.
Ok, ahora vamos a cerrar los ojos para ver si podemos sentir eso. Vamos todos juntos. Paz
empieza conmigo.
Manos juntas. Vamos a terminar como terminamos nosotros todas las clases de yoga. Un dicho que se dice Namaste.
Namaste.
Namaste. Namaste, everyone. We'd love for you to join us to this amazing yoga and seva retreat to these wonderful beaches of Nicaragua. We first journey into the mountains of Nicaragua for our seva work, and seva means selfless service, where we journey up to the mountains into this tiny little wellness resort called Selva Negra, where we'll stay for 2 days, and then we'll participate in helping a local orphanage and a local elderly community, where we'll reach out and expand our own hearts. That's why it's called Wide Hearts Wide Open, with the local community and the people in need in Nicaragua, just to observe ourselves in a different frame of mind, a different set point, and understand that we're so much beyond our own selves, and really get into the heart of being with somebody else and making those connections here in a total different country. And then from there, we'll journey into this amazing place, into our own hearts, to do our own work here internally at this amazing platform. This is Aqua Wellness Resort, right along the Pacific Coast. So we invite you into this amazing journey, not only into a yoga practice that's internal, but a yoga practice that's external.
So many people have found that after diving so deep into that heart space of working with others and working in a community, that extra time afterwards to really take the time to process and absorb everything they've gone through, not only from their regular life, but then going into that service aspect, and then taking all of that together into a number of classes each day designed to help you grow your yoga practice, and then also to dive deep internally into the mental and meditative and community aspect of yoga, where it's not only about the physical, but it does go into the heart space. And we do that journey inside, where you're able to process, you're able to renew, you're able to recover, and then able to come back at it renewed and refreshed for the challenges that you meet every day.
So we invite you to join us for a week-long retreat, not only into your own self, but into the space of community and love, and come in and enjoy these wonderful beaches of Nicaragua. Namaste.